This is the last of my winter crops in the ground. My sweet onions, I've only got about, I don't know, a dozen left. I'm going to probably pull these out of the ground today and store them through the summer. So that's that. There's my little beech over there. Oops, I got a palm frond that needs to be cut off. But there's my little beech.